Alright, so it's in regular standard tuning. You're going to start on the 7th fret. Slide it to the 10th. So that's that part. It's just going back and forth from the 7th to the 10th. And then you're going to do a power chord on the 8th fret. So you're just going to pick each string. Oh yeah, and the power chord, you're going to put index on the top string, skip a fret, ring finger on the A, pinky on the D. So then just slide it over to the 7th fret.